How are you all? Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be showing how to make chicken 65. It's very easy and tasty as well. So keep watching.
I have given all the measurements in the description box. Go check it. First step, marinate the chicken. For that, marinate the chicken with all the masalas, corn flour, lime and garlic ginger paste. Mix it well. Make sure all the chicken pieces are coated with masala. Now I am going to add egg. This is optional. Mix it well. Keep the marinated chicken aside. It best to keep in the fridge as well. Keep it for 30 minutes to 2 hours. Now add oil in a pan. After it heats up, add the chicken pieces and fry them on both sides. Now our chicken 65 is ready to serve. My suggestion, avoid using any food color. This will be harmful to our health. Thank you for watching. If you like my recipe, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Click the bell icon so you will never miss my video. See you with another video. Until then, take care and bye.